in his mind and in his heart, Ray always felt that hardcore should stay out of big business and stay in the street where it belongs. All you kids out there, always remember Ray!